might any second now. Well, I don't quite know what he's got. Give it a whirl. Here we go. Give it a round of applause.
It's going to be soon for the next month. We'll all be on Croy Beach sunning away. Get around.
Where my ring,
and when I'm sad, you're a
Sunny and Cher, a little bit of I Got You, Babe. Oh, bring yourself, be those hands. Oh, they're good. Well, here we go, That was at number. Robbie Williams, Angels. goes at number 8, at number 8 there. Oh, brilliant stuff, we'll try to put him up as well. Some excellent singers so far, haven't we? They've all been good. Right, we're going to take a little break, a bit of a break from the competition now, okay? Because we're going to. Here we go, we're going to backtrack a bit to act number 9. And she's now going to give you a little bit of Patsy Cline, a little bit of Crazy. Here we go.
Thank you.
was at number 9, but at that number 10, which was Claire.
Like a night in the forest. Like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like the sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again. Come let me love you, let me give my life to you. Let me grow in your laughter, let me die in your arms. Let me lay down beside you, let me always be with you.
I'm not you, Mary, too.
Belief. So that was Kenny, the last of quite a lot. Number 40 shoe to Mr. Robert. Ah, got it right. Robert Davidio, Flanton FM. Give him a round of applause. It's going to take you from third to first out of all those competitions. Before we do that, I think everybody who entered deserves a big round of applause to his Auburn sports. Robert Davidio, give him a round of applause.
Okay, good evening, and well done to everyone who's taken part tonight. They did really well. It was really difficult as well, but in third place, it was number 7, John Travolta and Olivia Newton-John. Well done to them. Yeah, they'd like to come up and get a bottle of wine. Well done to them. Okay, moving on to second. Oh, well. Excellent. Children's Hospice, well done. Donated back. So, in second, it's the Mavericks and Dance the Night Away, number 39. My favourite song. And then a donation to the Children's Hospice raffle. Well done. Okay, so. For the first prize of £50, it goes to, wait for it, number 8, and Angels, Robbie Williams. You've got to have a bottle really to wear that, well done. I think another round of applause though to, oh well done, and then £10 there for the Children's Hospice. A big round of applause as well for everyone who takes part tonight, well done. And thanks to the Old Barn and Gail for inviting me tonight. And I'll hand you back now. And have a good rest of the evening, really. Thanks, Em.